Eggs.
Hey honey, did you hear the man outside the store was found dead last night?
Oh cool, am I supposed to care?
I suppose not. Kids, breakfast!
You could have stopped him from taking the food, why didn't you?
How did you get in here?
That doesn't matter. What matters is that you and your family are too selfish to help anyone. If you don't change your ways, you shall be cursed like those you don't dare to help.
All right, I understand.
Good. One left to change. You're the one who stopped your daughter from giving me the can of food.
How did you get in here?
For that, I should punish you, but I will punish your family. Put you all in the same situation I was in if you don't change your ways of being selfish.
Okay, just don't hurt them.
Tomorrow, you and your family will change your ways by being selfless and helping those in need.
Okay, just don't hurt my family. I think we changed for the better.
Yes, we did.